everyone. Thank you for coming to my channel and supporting me and watching my videos. My name is Jill, also known as Jillybean by some of my friends and my family, which now includes you. Previously, I did a video about the Kiss Impress nails. They're stick-on nails. They're like literally a sticker. You peel off the back of the nail, there's a little sticky thing, and you just put it on your nail, squeeze down, and it is supposed to be like a long-lasting gel or acrylic type manicure. It's super easy. It's do-it-yourself at home. It looks nice. And I did two videos. So first was my initial try on, and then the second was updates and my reviews throughout the days, how long it lasted, etc. And at the end of that, I decided that I did think they were worth the price. I liked the Kiss Impress nails, but I am here today because I have found amazing stick-on nails that I super highly recommend. I love them, and they're so much better than the Kiss nails, which I didn't even think was possible. So right now I'm wearing the Dashing Diva Magic Press-On Manicure. These are unbelievable. They stick on so strong, and they've been on for 3 days and I haven't had any problems. 3 days with the Kiss nails, I had already had like 4 broken nails, I think. So these are so good. They stick on so strong. I don't feel like I'm going to lose a nail or they're like wiggly like the Kiss ones. They're really stuck on there and I'm just so super impressed. And I didn't even think that there would be anything better than the Kiss nails. I thought the Kiss nails were like revolutionary and as good as it gets. So I didn't even think to do like a first impressions try on with the Dashing Diva nails. I just assumed they wouldn't be as good as the Kiss ones and I didn't even like film a video about it, but they're so good. So that's why I'm coming back now. I have these on, I'm gonna show you what they look like, do some close-ups, and then I'll come back because I actually ordered more. I loved them so much that I ordered more at the full price. They're $9 per set, but you get more than one set of nails. You get 30 nails in one box. So anyways, I got these nails on sale for $4.99 and I loved them so much. I actually went and bought them at the full price. And if you've been on this channel before, you know we love a bargain here. So we rarely buy things at full price, but these nails really are worth it. And if you get 30 nails and it's $9, you're really only paying like, I don't know, $4.50 for a manicure, because not all those nails are gonna fit you, but you can probably get like 2 decent manicures out of it. And that's still cheaper than going to the salon, getting acrylic nails like done by a professional. And I love them. They are so strong. I don't understand. It's like magic. And I complained in the Kiss video, not complained, but I noted in the Kiss video that the underside got really sticky and like stuck to everything. The underside of these are actually not nearly as sticky as those. So it's strange to me. I don't know what kind of technology they're using that it sticks that well to your nail, but it doesn't pick up all the dirt and stuff and stick to the underside that goes above your actual real nail. The only thing to note with these is that there aren't as many size options as the Kiss nails. So I have small nail beds, and with the Kiss nails, it was not a problem finding fake nails that like fit my nail shape. With these Dashing Diva ones, out of the box, you don't have as many different size options for smaller nails. They seem to skew more bigger than smaller, which honestly, you can fix that. Like, you can file it down yourself. It's annoying, but you can do it. I didn't have to. I actually found things that just fit. Like, if it was any bigger, I wouldn't be able to use it. But overall, I was able to find 10 decently sized nails that fit really well, just as well as the Kiss ones. I would say the pinky ones are a little bit bigger, but they're sticking on, so that's okay. So once I get those in the mail, I ordered 3, I believe. Once I get the new nails in the mail, I will show you what I got, and I will let you know how long these stayed on for. Again, just the hold that they have makes it feel like they're real acrylic nails. Like, I'm not nervous about these coming off. I don't feel like they're moving at all or like even a little bit wiggly like the Kiss ones. So I'm just super, super impressed. This is what they look like. I have this like reflective, chromey type nail. I just got these at Marshall's. They were $4.99, as I mentioned. They retail full price for $9 on the website. And I got free shipping because I ordered 3 of them. So I think as long as you spend like $20 or $25, I don't remember exactly, you get free shipping. And they're worth it. They're worth the $9. Not even that that's bad for a manicure or anything, but like I have so many of the Kiss nails because I went out and bought a bunch after I did that video because I liked them so much. So I don't even need more nails, but these are just so good that I honestly would rather use these than the Kiss nails. Anyways, as I said earlier, when I get those three in the mail, I'm going to come sit down and show you. I'm also going to let you know an update on these and see how long they lasted. I can already tell you, even without doing a full wear test, quote unquote, these nails are so much more secure, and I highly, highly recommend them. But I will see you guys in a few days when I get those nails. Okay, so it's the next day. I'm back because I have two quick updates. First off, I got the rest of the nails that I ordered in the mail. Look at this cute packaging. Love it. Also, I lost two fingernails, so let's deal with that first. I'll talk about that, and then we'll go into the new products. So as I just said, two of my fingernails fell off, my index finger and my pinky finger. To be completely honest, I probably could have had these last for another 2 days, but I ripped them off because they were like half unstuck, half stuck. And the difference between these and the Kiss nails were, even though half of it was already like off my nail, I still had a really hard time ripping off the nail. It hurt once I took it off, and I kind of wish I didn't do it, but it was just bothering me because it was like half of it was stuck on the nail, half of it wasn't. So anyways, I definitely could have prolonged it if I didn't rip it off. And that still lasted 4 days. So if we compare to the Kiss, by this time, 5 nails had already fallen off. But with these Dashing Diva nails, only 2 have fallen off in 4 days. But I'm just gonna go pick out 2 more nails and put them on. I'm sure they'll stay on for a while, but I will update you guys down below. Just for comparison's sake, the Kiss nails that I was talking about lasted for 11 days, about 1 fell off every day, sometimes 2, but usually just 1. So overall, I had to do a little bit of maintenance every day, but so far the Dashing Diva nails, these 2 have fallen off, and then that's been it. But anyways, let's go in and pick out the nails. I just need a small one for my pinky and a medium one for my index finger. And it's super easy. Both sets of nails, the Kiss and the Dashing Diva, are super easy. So I have the nail on and I'm just gonna press it down really hard, make sure it's really secure on my nail. And that's it, and it looks good. Now I have the pinky nail. I'm gonna do the same thing, just peel the back off and just lay it right on top of my pinky nail. The only thing is the pinky nails seem to be a little bit too big for my pinky. I mean, it's not horrible, like it doesn't look awful, but they are a little bit too big for my pinky. I'm just pushing it on now. So out of all the nails, I'm not the happiest that the pinky fell off, just for that reason, because there aren't really many pinky nails that are small enough in this package to replace, but it's okay, we're gonna make do. But now let's go ahead and open the new nails. I love this envelope. Gotta love a chrome pink moment. But let's open it and see what I got. Before I get into the nails, I just wanted to say shipping was shockingly fast. First off, it was free shipping because I got 3 sets of nails, each $9. But without tax, my total was $27, so I must have hit the free shipping minimum. I think it's like $20 or $25. I got 3 sets, as I said, and I ordered them on Saturday, and today is Monday, and I got them in the mailbox today. So especially for a smaller brand, that's really fast shipping. I fully expected this to take a week to 2 weeks to get here, so I am very pleasantly surprised. So I got the same type of nails as I'm wearing right now. These are the Dashing Diva Magic Press medium nails. So here's the first set. These are called Barbie dolls. I think it's super cute. They're like a matte pink and they have like pops of coral in there. There's bright pink, so you can definitely mix it up and have more of like a monochromatic moment, but with pops of different shades. So I thought these were really cute. Next pair I got are these like white nails, and then they have accent nails that have black lines on them. Also really cute. I thought these would be good for more of like a demure moment. A lot of the nails I have are a little funky and a little crazy, so if I just want to go simple, it's still fun and nice. And then the last ones I got are called Honeydew Melon. I got these ones because the mint green is really like my favorite color, and it's kind of similar to this, especially the accent nail, but these are matte and the accent nail is a shiny material, but the rest of it is just like a matte mint green, and I just love mint green. I was deciding between a sunset one and this one, and I don't know, I can never resist mint green. So here we are. So I'm really excited to use all of these. I do have to say, it doesn't look like there's that many options for my pinky nails, so hopefully the pinkies just stay on and they don't fall off very soon and I don't have a problem because it looks like it's going to be harder to replace the pinky than any other nail, but they look really, really pretty. They look the exact right length for me. I don't like super long nails. I feel like I can't grab anything. So these look like a really nice length and these are holding up so well. So I think I'll have a really, really good time with all three of these. I can't wait to wear them. If you want to know how long these last total, I'll let you know in the description box down below. Also, if you want to see me try any of my new nails, let me know. I can make a video on that as well. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next video.